announcing my plan for a clean energy revolution. It outlines what we have to do to meet this challenge head on.
We should tell the American people. I look at the polls out there. For example, I want to go on record. I'm up for re-election this year, and I'm going to remind everybody what I did at home, which is going to cost me politically.
Success in this fight will require the full, absolute measure of our collective strength, love, and devotion.
I created the greatest economy in history, the greatest employment numbers, the greatest success in history. And then one day we had to close it down. We're going to beat those numbers.
Would you like that?
Right. Yeah, sure.